Hey everybody, how's it going? Dr. Russell Teams here with Arizona Chiropractic Neurology Center. What I want to talk to you about today is shoulder pain and the brain. What do these two have in common? Well, let me tell you. Number one, everybody thinks that we have 10% of our brain that we use. We use it to control things on the opposite side of the body. People say the right brain controls the left side of the body. They're correct. The left side of the brain controls the right side of the body. They're also correct. When it comes to unconscious control, 90% of our brain output goes to controlling our spinal stability and muscle tone on the same side. So it's not actually talking to the other side of the body, it's talking to the same side of the body. We find this as an underlying cause in so many people with shoulder pain. So what happens is, as you lose control of that shoulder on the same side from your brain, your shoulder actually starts to rotate forward. So certain flexor muscles all tighten up. What we then do to help correct this is we actually loosen those shoulders up. But the most important thing that we do is we address the underlying cause of the brain and we strengthen that so that it can then control that shoulder a bit better. On top of all that, we use other neurological therapies to help stabilize that shoulder while it's moving, and we put laser on that shoulder to help with the pain itself. So if you know anybody suffering with shoulder pain that's keeping them from working, that's keeping them from playing sports or being active or lifting up their grandchildren or swimming or doing anything active, have them give us a call. We would love to help them out. Thank you for watching this video. This is Dr. Russell Teams signing off.